Shorrock. Let's give it a thunder.
So I'm going to talk a little bit about Gwangju Uprising, but mostly I'm going to talk about Gwangju and U.S.-Korea relations after the magazine in New York. It's one of the oldest magazines in the U.S. It's founded in the 1800s after the Civil War. And it's always had a kind of progressive left bent to it. A lot of great people have written about Hillary Clinton and her what her approach might be toward North Korea. Because at the time, we all thought, just by everybody in the media and sort of intelligentsia, I guess, thought, you know, Clinton's going to win the presidency, no problem. And I had no idea, hesitation of another nuclear test. So I started making it, you know, in Washington, that's where I live. There's all these think tanks and places you can go to hear officials and, you know, people who work in think tanks talk. And so the failure of the Obama administration policy toward North Korea, they were talking about regime change in North Korea. They were talking about preemptive strikes if North Korea did certain things. So, you know, it was a very militaristic policy emerging from Clinton. We'll go along with that. He thinks Trump will agree with it. And after he became president, he appointed some envoys to U.S., China, Japan, Russia, and the European Community, European Union, to negotiate around all kinds of issues, including, you know, sanctions against North Korea. We're actually, you know, pretty strong against North Korea. You know, there's almost like a blockade around them now, and it's, you know, North Korean projects in different countries are being stopped under this program. And so when Moon Jae-in talks, like during the election, at one point he said he would like some. But so I think, you know, in the sense of North Korea, which is obviously the most important issue for the U.S. in terms of Korea right now, that relationships could be better, could be good. I think they're progressing along a pretty good line. But there's still some remaining issues, I think, that are going to be very tough.